So yeah, Rodney Morris versus Ricardo Martinez, single elimination, race to six, eight ball. We're live from the Jeffrey Center in Rawlins, Wyoming for the 2015 High Desert Shootout. This is Fast Sunny on the mic. Appreciate everybody stopping by, tuning in, hanging out with us. Got lots of pool for you guys to sweat. Probably after this match is over, we will have Rodney Morris versus Johnny Archer, Saratoga Finals. For you guys who haven't seen Saratoga, it's like a hybrid of 8-ball and 9-ball. And I think you guys would really enjoy it. That miss there from Rodney is going to bring Ricardo Martinez to the table. I haven't really seen Ricardo play very much. Not familiar with his game. I'm sure he's fully capable of running out.
Masters 8 ball, table 10, Nelson Montierth, Johnny Archer. Nelson Montierth, Johnny Archer, table 10.
Sunburst.
You know, right. That's the more painful part of it.
It's like, man, I got an extra to hit you. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like Rodney said, you guys had a good time.
Yeah,
it's
yeah.
Really,
it was
nice. It's nice.
It is. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
Yes. I mean, you get
above everything.
Yeah.
You just see forever.
Yeah. I like going hiking, and you know, it was good. We made good time. We did the. Went up and all the way around the lake.
Yeah.
The back. Yeah.
The
5 hours. It's not bad. It's pretty good. Stopped up there for probably up there for 20 minutes, half hour. You know, it's tough.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah,
we
I love
do
it.
I do it quite a bit in life. Thank you.
Yeah. Yeah.
So Rodney's got the first game here. Rodney looking to get out here and go up 2-0. This is single elimination, so you lose, you're out. Fast-paced action they started today. And, you know, it's just a one-day quick deal. Just saw Johnny Archer defeat Mike Massey. 6-4. We'd like to thank Andy Billiard Cloth for sponsoring the High Desert Shootout. Also, I can't say enough about Duke's Bar and Grill in Saratoga. I haven't been to Bella's yet, but we're going to be heading there for dinner tonight. So, and Carbon County, Wyoming, get your west on. Great place to be. It's beautiful here. Scratch on the break, wide open table. Might be a chance for Ricardo to get on the board. So Ricardo's taking the stripes. Balls are nice and open, so you expect him to get out. but these tables have gotten the best of many players.
Mark number 8.
Just need to get position on the 8 ball here. And he's done so nicely. It's going to be 2-1. Yeah, On the Rail TV would like to thank its sponsors, Town Break and Jump Tips, QB Custom Cues, Volturi Cue Cases, and Play the Game Clothing, world-class billiard apparel, 20 to 30% off. Check it out. Ricardo's going to have to break out the 8 ball. And he did there, but he didn't pocket the ball in the pocket he was trying to go for, so it's going to bring Rodney to the table. He's got a little work to do here. It's not automatic. Thank you.
In the expert division, table six, Josh McCoskey, Russ Chuning. Josh McCoskey, Russ Chuning on table six.
He could probably play the seven on the side, but he's going to take the five with a run first. He's okay, now he'll take the seven, then the five. Eight ball and Rodney's going up 3-1. I appreciate everybody stopping by and tuning in. Watching On the Rail TV. Four to one now for Rodney Morris. And I appreciate everybody out there who's sharing the link for the stream and letting people know that we're here streaming the 2015 High Desert Shootout. This is the single elimination eight ball event. Just takes place on Sunday. We will be having right now, Johnny's playing a match on the table next to Rodney, but after they're both finished with their matches, we'll be playing the finals of the Saratoga portion of this event. And, yeah, Rodney Morris versus Johnny Archer coming up. Thank you. He said he's going to try the 9 ball. Oh, close. I think he's protected the cue ball. Looks like he hasn't left much for Ricardo. Oh, 7-2 combination, it looks like, coming up.
Monty, there, if you come to the booth.
This is going to be 5-1 if Rodney can get out here. Oh, he's not happy with this. He's probably going to have to jump it. All inside pocket, so he's kicking. Rodney's disappointed with that. So wide open table for Ricardo. Went up for Rodney Morris. Five to one is your score. Yeah, once again, we'd like to thank Andy Billiard Cloth for sponsoring the High Desert Shootout. Can't say enough about Monty Thayer and EJ Glow. We'd like to thank Carbon County, Wyoming. Get your West on. Beautiful place to come. Need a little vacation. What you're seeing on your screen, can't beat that. I'd like to thank Duke's Bar and Grill and Bella's Bistro. To try some Bellas a little bit later tonight, depending on how late we get out here. I've heard nothing but good things about it. No love there for Ricardo. He's behind the six ball and might be able to jack up and make this if he's straight in, but not a fun place to be. Oh, what a shot that was, huh? Nice shot there. He might still be able to salvage this rack and cut the deficit from 5-1 to 5-2. This is a single elimination race to 6, so can't make a mistake.
Sam Cordova and Ray Harris, Table 4, Expert Division, Sam Cordova and Ray Harris.
So he might have slightly hooked himself with a 9. He's looking to maybe spin around it and make the 4 ball.
Table 2, Expert Division Hot Seat Match. Ken Tisler and Chris McDaniel. Table 2, Ken Tisler and Chris McDaniel.
I think he got perfect. 15 in the side and push the. Then he's got the 12 and then the 11. And Rodney's going to take down this match. The camera on Johnny Archer's match. He's playing Nelson Montierth right next to us, so you guys will be able to watch a little bit more pull. Try to find out their score too. Give me one moment. Thank you. looks like this match right here with Johnny and Nelson is 2-2, so.
You just beat it. I just moved the camera from there.
There you go.
Masters Division 8 call, table 7, Chad Shoulders, Mark Vidal. Chad Shoulders, Mark Vidal, table number 7.
Club candidate to become to the dance.
Just saw Rodney Morris win his match, and you got Johnny Archer versus Nelson Montierth. Pretty good payout. So for this eight ball single elimination, first place is 1,300. That's without the sides. With Calcutta, it's like $2,000. Pretty sweet. The finals of the Saratoga will be coming up after this. Rodney Morris, Johnny Archer. So Johnny's up 3-2. Yeah, On the Rail TV would like to thank our sponsors. Got QB Custom Cues, been a longtime sponsor of On the Rail, along with Scout the Freezer Frost. We got Town Break and Jump Tips. I don't know what you're missing if you haven't tried them. Alturi Q cases, you see all the pros carrying them. You can too, very affordable, beautiful custom cases. We got Play the Game Clothing, world-class billiard apparel, playthegameclothing.com. Well, back to the match. Johnny Archer set the break. Scratch on the break. Scratch on the break.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is my first time seeing Nelson over this weekend, and pretty impressed with his play. He's capable of beating some of these pro players. Very solid, very steady player. Seems very comfortable on the bar table. Looks like he's gonna either draw this ball low left or follow the ball. I like drawing it and sliding over. Gotta avoid the side pocket, which he's done. Now we'll be cutting the 11 ball and should be able to tie this matchup 3-3. Score is now 3-3. Once again, we would like to thank Andy Billiard Cloth for sponsoring the High Desert Shootout and Carbon County. Get your West on. Well, Johnny would like to go up 4-3 here. We'll see if he can get out. He's got some work to do. He's got to do something here with his 9 ball, looks like. Yeah. He's not happy with that. Johnny's cutting the nine ball. Goes past the six. Not an easy shot. Good shot from Johnny Archer. Yeah. And I think he's even gotten. This is going to be tough. Going from the 15 ball to the 10. He might have to bank the 10 now.
West room back there. You're going to do it for the juniors. Anybody else interested?
Might have to bank the 10 cross side.
He has donated a stick for the juniors. He's going to let all the juniors do him a ticket. So one of them will win a free stick. So thank you, Mike. Thank you.
Lonnie, can you come to the desk?
There we go. 4-3 is your score. Great shot from Johnny Archer.
Thank you.
Sportsman Division, Table 1, Trey Bratton, Doug Jacobson. Trey Bratton, Doug Jacobson, Table 1.
Well, some work to do for Johnny here. He'll probably play safe. That 13 is tied up there with the ball, so.
5-3, Johnny Archer's leading over Nelson Montierth. This is a 2015 High Desert Shootout, single elimination 8-ball. We are live from the Jeffrey Center in Rawlins, Wyoming. I thank Andy Billiard Cloth for sponsoring the High Desert Shootout, along with Carbon County, Wyoming. You are watching On the Rail TV. Scratch on the break from Johnny, and Nelson's going to come to the table. Looks like he's going to take the stripes. Johnny's calling the 7-ball up in the corner. Calling the 7, he's trying to play it off the 4-ball up in the corner. Not an easy shot. Great shot from Johnny Archer. Might be a match winner. That's a good shot. the shot is the match. Johnny's going to be playing position from the 3 to the 2 ball, coming across the table. Wants to get fairly straight on the 2 so he can roll down for the 8. No, he didn't get straight. He's gotten an angle. So he's looking to see if he can get over for the 8 ball in the side pocket. Looks like Johnny got perfect. 8 ball on the side and he'll take down the match. After this, we're going to have a Saratoga Finals. It's going to be Johnny Archer and Rodney Morris. It will be a race to 7. If you're not familiar with Saratoga, it's a hybrid of 8 ball and 9 ball. Very cool game. Johnny takes that down. So, stay tuned in. Saratoga Finals coming up shortly. Johnny Archer versus Rodney Morris.
I mean, god dang, I'm just trying to come over here for a little angle. And then the 3's perfect.
Oh, yeah.
Well, if I get over here and bump the left, I'm like perfect straight. I'm like, here's a roll up. Then I said, well, even if I don't be straight in, straight
enough where I can get it down here. Yeah, yeah. Good shot. What do you mean you got to play that Saratoga match? And then semifinals of 8. So we got back-to-back coming up.
So yeah, back-to-back. It's going to be Saratoga Finals. Johnny Archer versus Rodney Morris coming up next. And then after that, they will be playing another match. It will be those two semifinals, 8 ball. So stay tuned in, everybody.